Power Surface is a new tool in Mastercam 2019 that lets you easily create surfaces from curves and quickly fill gaps with properly shaped surfaces. After you select Power Surface on the Surfaces tab, you select the curves needed to create a new surface. You then use the Power Surface function panel to further edit the surface. Use the surface settings options to modify the created surface. For example, use Normals controls the shape of the surface based on the selected option. By changing Use Normals to C-plane, the created surface will be normal to the active construction plane, instead of using the normal vectors of the surrounding surfaces. The results of the surface for both Use Normal options may not match the surface you intended to create. You can use geometry to help constrain and limit the resulting surface. The selected top chain limits how much the surface may expand from the selected geometry. You can use Trim Inner to trim the created surface inside the selected curves to create a hole in the surface. Use the Draw settings to change how the surface looks in the graphics window. You can change the settings to display the points in the created surface. Or you can display the vectors. The Results section displays information about the created surface. You cannot edit these parameters. Select Calculate to view the standard deviation, average error, and maximum error. These values help ensure that an accurate surface is constructed. Chain Settings gives you additional control over the creation of the surface. These options are helpful when working on very large or very small parts. For example, you can change the maximum number of control points that will display on the selected chains by changing the Max Num Points parameter. Power Surface lets you easily create surfaces from curves that are influenced by the adjoining surfaces.